Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're gonna go check out that Oasis Island, but first we have to cure Sabine's blindness. How can your healing powers assist? Well, this way. Okay, good. Now, Selena's still stoned. Can you imagine being stoned forever until someone cures you of it? How much of a good thing is usually a bad thing? It's 150 gold, I believe. I'm curious. So I checked this out the other day and got everything ready. $500 gold. Now we could easily do that. I mean, we have the money. We still have things to sell too, which I will do off screen shortly. But it's a lot easier just to stay here. Pay 30 gold. And then have Sabine remove the drugged. Doesn't cost so much money either, so. And then Selena and everyone else can rest easily. And Sabine gets her, yeah, immediately gets her magic back. Ta-da! Okay. We might as well sleep again. Because it's like 8. Because we're going to be heading out. So it's another 30. So we still spent just 60 gold instead of 500. So, off screen, I'm going to be selling this elf bow, if we can anyway. This dwarf sling, this dwarf axe, because we both have one. This mithril shirt. This magic throwing axe. Can't sell any of this stuff. That. Yeah, just that stuff. Oh. And the scimitar, if we can. That's going to be a tempting anyway. So, I'll see you guys when we're done with that. Okay, we've sold our stuff. I got a few things from the merchant inside there. Like, they call them the drinks merchant. Some of these potions. We cannot raise ourselves over the limit with these, unfortunately. I think that only takes magic items to do that. So we can raise Edgel's speed. I'm over it. Selena's way over it. Nelvin just has two more, so it's not gonna make much of a difference. Sabine's over it, and Valdin's over it. So Edgel always seems to be the last one in the battle to go, so let's give him a speed potion. And, you know, I partially did this to just clear out some money, because the stuff we sold for a lot, and money weighs stuff in this game. So I also bought a bunch of, I think I bought Wait, shoot, but he had two. I think I bought six spell points, five potions, which cost like 2,500 each. So, insane. So let's get his. What was it at again? 39. Out of 50. So now 44 out of 50. Helps a little. And then Selena. Did I get something for her? Yeah, I got her anti-magic. Because her anti-magic could actually go up to 50. But she's only at 25. I'm over 0. He's over 0. He's over his 15 limit. She's over 0, and he's over 0. So she's the only one who can benefit from the anti-magic potion. So she was at 25. Now she's at 28. So she was this magic a little bit more, which is good. Because she doesn't have a lot of hit points, so not getting harmed by magic is a good thing when you don't have a ton of hit points. And then Sabine gave her strength because I'm over my maximum. So is Agile. So is Selena. Nelvin's at his maximum. And he's only got 4 to go. He's got 5 to go. This is really so just. I mean, she throws range. I don't know if strength even affects melee combat in this game. But what I do know it affects is how much you can carry. So she's at 45 and she can, well, carry 45. I know, I probably didn't have to do that. And by probably, I mean definitely. 49! So she carry more now. Awesome! So let's fly over these trees. Going to this Oasis Island. I don't think I've ever been over here. If I was here, was very briefly. So where are we? We are here, and we want to go here. Now, as far as I can tell, this island, whatever is healing properties there is something outside, because I don't see any caves in this mountain. Nothing. So, kind of wonder if this has some significance. There's a wind gate there. Being that it's near a wind gate, could be. And we got this little stone here with the river coming up. So, I don't know. So let's go. Wish I could zoom this out. I hope I'm headed the right way. I don't think I am. Oh, maybe. Oops. Could I be right there? Okay. First of all, let's find this river. not I'm expecting to happen. I guess I was expecting it to get dark soon. Let's just go across and then... camp out, I guess. Let's wait a few hours. Okay, here's the wind gate. I'm moving my map on this screen, well, trying to anyway. So I want to find this oasis. I don't know if there's anything else I want to find on this island other than this. When you dip your hand into the water at the oasis, an intense heat suddenly flows through you. What happened? I mean, maybe if we needed to be healed, we would have been healed there. I don't see that anything has changed. Look at that, it healed us back up. That's what it did. I don't know if it did anything other than that. It heals us to full. I just wonder if there's any other purpose to this place other than this, other than that. There doesn't seem to be anything around here. I wonder if there's any wandering monsters like desert lizards or anything like that. Oops. Huh. Back to the healing waters! I'm staying on the ground because I want to encounter anything. That might attack us, I guess? Alright, let's rest then. Ouch. a little hole there or something. I don't see anything else in the area on this map. I mean, this grass is interesting. I don't remember seeing it anywhere before, if that's what it is. What's this? Nope, nothing. Getting dark again. Continuing to explore. We're back to here. The healing pool. Makes me wonder if this is just. There was supposed to be stuff here, and it's just left undeveloped. Just looking at the map here on my other screen. Let's see if there's anything interesting, and I'm not seeing anything interesting. Just more trees. More starfish and stuff. Here. Here's this rock. Getting dark again. Up here is a bunch of trees. Now there's nothing remarkable about them. Remarkable. If there's anything here, monster or anything interesting, other than that pool, I'm not coming across it. Let me just check my map. So I can cross out my notes about Donner's mine. Labyrinth. Let's see if we got it. I think there was a note about the oasis. Oasis healing powers. That's it. I mean, that's fine. We can heal otherwise. I mean, I didn't think I'd find anything, but I'm still kind of disappointed anyway. You know what? I wonder where the Black Wizard's Tower is. Hey, let's rest again. Oops. Didn't want that. Thank you. We march at dawn to somewhere other than here. I guess. Curious, who's got that book? And not that book. And not that book either. This book. A rod? Made of the rare Zenoble wood and a normal gem. Okay, well, we've got a Zenoble wood. Oh, really? Well, okay, so we have that. But we only have one. We can find more Zenoble wood in a forest island. It says east of Burnville, which makes me think that... Unless I wrote it down wrong. Because I know this wraps around. Here's Burnville. So maybe this is the forest island? I mean, there is a lot of forest here. So... I think, I'll go over here. See if I can find some more Zenoble wood. Because that's where the guy, the ranger found... Well, that's where the ranger gave us the wood to begin with. So, I know we need Zenoble wood for the... Don't we need it for our, potion? Fire thistle, flintstone, swamp lily pelt. Oh no, it doesn't say. Okay. Maybe I'll go fix the broken thing. Okay. I think I'll go then. I would like to find some more anyway. How heavy is that? A 1,000 grams, it's not that bad. Yeah, 1 kilogram. Yeah, I know my measurements. So... Either way, let's get the hell off this island. Now that's the way I wanted to go. Okay, so now we're back by Ilion, I think. And then this next one down is the island with New Lake. What's so... What's actually over here? Makes me wonder what this place is. Look at that tree. All that stuff around. This is not the forest island, but kind of wondering what might be here. Maybe we'll go there. So hold on. Gotta... So we're over here, we're by the water. Somewhat. Maybe not. I just want to make sure I am where I think I am. This is a small... Wait a second. New lake. Okay, got it. Yeah, we're... Okay. I know where we are. Oh. Except I didn't know where we were going. Going this way. Okay, so we're going like that. So I know where we are now. If we continue heading west. And then this way. And here's this mountain. With lava, there's another broken wind gate. I'm actually just gonna rest right here. This is a pretty narrow... Yeah, you can already see the land across there. Okay, now we're over here. Is this significant? What about this? It looks kind of like there's a ring around. Second. Trying to get off this screen. It fights me sometimes. Okay, so if I continue to follow the coast. It won't let me. Alright, so we're over there then. So let's go up this way. The Council of Trees. And then what's this in the middle? This is what I was looking at. What is the significance of all this? Just empty stuff? I figured something might be in here. Oh. An And then there's a mountain range to the west. Whoops. I think that's actually a river. And the water continues down there. There's the wind gate, which I figure this is something. I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna save first. Because what I'm trying is pretty stupid. Well, I can't get off here. Okay, I can. Okay, we get hurt. Can we swim underneath? No. Okay. So what is this all about? Maybe if the eagle drops us into that pool of water atop the mountain, maybe there's something cool in there, but I can't see anything like caves or anything like that. Nothing interesting. Alright. Alright, so let's continue. Some rocks down here. And then south of here is another. Right, that's where I found this. I think this is Mira's Island. Mira's house. That's the alternate way out. Have I been in that cave? I think so. Make our way down there. I'm just eliminating this stuff. Hope you don't mind, guys. Alright, what's it say? The Labyrinth of the Gnomes, right, okay. You've definitely been there. And then south of this is the Wingate Island. There's all the Wingates. And then if I head west from here, this is the island where possibly... Yeah, we're still on it. We can find more Zenoblewood, maybe? Sleep. Wanna find some Zenoblewood, maybe? If we can? Know it when we see it? Is it gonna be like animated? or is the only piece given to us by that ranger. Certainly not gonna sit around and look at every tree and root, whatever. Let's take a look here, see if we can tell. Got any of the trees different? I know we got these fallen trees, but I've seen those all over. That's the beast cave. There's a bunch of fallen ones here, maybe this is significant. I'm gonna see if I can find those fallen trees. They're next to like, they're like south of like a Y intersection of river. So for that, not this. This could be the Y intersection. This is like a clearing. I don't think this is it. There's no clearing nearby. Here's a lot. I don't know. Not coming up with anything here. Alright, let's head back to the Wingate Island. Yeah. All the trees look the same, that I can tell. Alright, so if I head north, east, I should hit the Wingate Island. We can make that rod of construction to at least accomplish something. I think we'll hit the Wingate Island. This is not the Wingate Island. I think there's a very narrow strip of land here. Oh, I think this... that is it. Okay. I thought that was ocean around, all around. Oh, we're out of rations. Good thing I checked. I just ate my last ration. Alright. I'll have 3 rations now. Oh, he's overweight with rations. Alright, so if we go to... yeah, this side... I mean, for all I know, this is all we use it for. Who had the book? Sabine? Alright, okay. So what's it say? Rare as a noble wood and a normal gem. The left altar. Sorry about that. That was my windows being revealed. The altar has a long recess with a type of stool at its top end. Okay. Now, do I just use it here? You place the wine of Zenobel and the gem on the altar, and they both melt into one. Ah! Construction staff. If I identify it... to be in camp to do it. Oh, we can't camp here. Yeah, nothing special. But it is special. So these are all working, but if I move near the other gates, oh, I have to be wearing that. That brings us to Sansri's Island. If I move near the other wind gates, just having it in my possession to repair it. These are all fixed. So. Next episode, we're gonna go to those wind gates and see if we can fix them. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.